Good morning. Let's get up again. Almost 8. So this is how it is in the winter. Some dark days, but it's almost 8 o'clock. So let's get up. So it's Wednesday. Got some bread left I need to eat. It's a Wednesday. 2 days is Friday and weekend in the 2 days. But I've been up in the night, drink cola. But only once. Yes. So let's get the heating up. But I got almost 1,000 Danish kroners back from my tax yesterday. That's like $140. So I save enough 500 Danish kroners for my heating bill. So that's where actually I got the money for my heating bill. So that's very good. So I got this $130 from tax yesterday. So I did a save another $60. I didn't need $60 for my heating bill, but I took it from this tax money. So that's very good. So I got the money from tax. But I calculate how much money I need. I need minimum about $1,000 every month with this emergency budget. I need about $1,000 every month to pay my rent, electricity bill, internet, cell phones. So if I have saving like $3,000, I can pay my rent three months and electricity, internet, and set 2 cell phones and some small bills, but not payments on my credit card debt and tax debt and insurance. So I need to save like $3,000 too if my pension stops. So we need to get this credit card debt down to zero. We need 4 payments. We need November, December, January, February. So there's a whole winter. So that's more than 120 day more. Please, I just stop the video and I will go online, Eve online.